some more of that fruit. Try this. Try this. Here, this should win you over. Here, this should win you over. That should do it.
Under Simon's gentle hand, the Griffin accepted the Grace children and carried them away to a hidden glen. I appeared before them, untouched by time. The songs of the sylph had kept me from aging and realizing that my little girl had grown into an old woman. I alerted the children that Mulgrath had learned to break the mushroom spell. The defenses would fall with the rise of the moon, and anyone or anything inside the house was in grave danger. As long as the secrets within the field guide were threatened by Mulgrath, I would be trapped in time.
Tooth. A leaf from the tree folk. Oh no, that's Mulgrath, the ogre. Oh, we've got no chance of getting past him.
Come on, we just have to think of another way.
Wait, there is one of those trees in the tunnels, and the tunnels lead to the cellar, which is inside the toadstool ring.
I'll find that tree. Some more ammo for Jared. A little plant man? What next? Keep watching. What can you do for me? What's this? Interesting. Another one of those stones. What can you do for me?
Get off!